I'm playing Farming Simulator at 14. I was suggested to play this game from one of my friends. So yeah, I'm gonna play this and see, let's play it. So just a bit of gameplay. Welcome to your new farm. Tend your fields and invest the money earned in new tools. Right, so here's the manual. Right, so I'm gonna read through it and then I'm gonna, okay? Alright, so I'm back. Just did it and now I'm gonna. Oops. I need to check something. Yeah, oops. Well, I'll be right back. I just did a mistake. Right, so I learned how to do it, and now I'm going to, So what I'm doing is, I think, I'm not sure what I'm doing, actually. This could be a bad thing. I don't know. Let me just check. What am I doing here? What is it? So let me just check quickly in the menu. You see manual. Harvest. Oh, so I'm in the harvester thing. Yeah. Wait, so I'm doing it right. Let's go down this way. Let me do this. Since I'm harvesting. Place where they want us to go. So just turn around, turn right. Okay, so sorry, I've got it. Come on. Right. Turn around. was just trying to see something. But no, I don't. Oh, look, there's cars. Okay, you've got to act a proper driver now.
For a few people, so you choose.
Up there, it shows you.
Okay.
want a lot of crops to be around, you know. It's like fun. I think farming is boring, but just think about all them farmers that make us all food. These farmers work very hard. The friend who suggested this is a farmer. Do this. All this farming, man. I'm playing this in honor of him, and he suggested it to me. Yeah, those people. Stuff like flowers. Sorry if I'm really quiet. I just like playing games when I want to concentrate. So bad, it's just my face with it. I do wrong there. Thank you. go. Full chapter. But I'm not going to continue from where I last came. So, yeah. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry, it's a game. So. Let's stop this show. Let me just check the manual base in here. We go. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
plant the seeds. So it is still. So it's been like 25 because I had to read the manual. And so I'm going to cut and I'm going to skip it until I'm done. And you see what I'm doing.